I'm Johnny Wright, pastor of the Bear Creek Baptist Church in Winder, Georgia. Today I'd like to speak to you on the subject of the call. In Acts chapter number 9, we have the recording of the conversion of Saul of Tarsus, who later became the great apostle Paul. But in verse 15, the scripture says this, "But the Lord said unto him, Go thy way, for he is a chosen vessel unto me, to bear my name before the Gentiles and the kings, and the children of Israel." When I look at the word chosen, I cannot help but realize that it implies a call that God extended to this man. I remember when I was just a child in school, in grammar school, the teacher took us to the library one day and asked us to go through the books and pick out one that we thought we'd like to read, and then was going to do a book report on it. I chose one with the title, The Call of the Wild by Jack London. I can't remember everything that was in that book, but I remember the title, The Call of the Wild. Perhaps today I'm speaking to someone who, like the Apostle Paul, God extended the call to his life. You're wrestling with it. You're wondering what you should do. May I suggest to you that you, like Paul, allow a person by the name of Ananias or someone else in your life to give you some guidance, some counsel. That call has been extended to you from the Lord. It is there for a special reason and purpose. It is through that call that you will find the destiny of your life. My friend, allow that call to have its way in your life, for nothing on this earth will be anywhere near what God's call for your life can possibly be. My dear friend, thank the Lord for that call and then yield to it. Do not run, do not hesitate, just allow Him to have His way. Thank you for listening. May God bless you.